Add a cube and extrude the two faces individually. Select the outer vertices and bevel them, but make sure to leave some space in the middle so they won't intersect. Go in X-ray mode and select the upper vertices and drag them down on the Z-axis slightly, but again make sure they don't intersect. Do the same with the other side on the Y-axis. Now zoom in and look for extra vertices. Select them and dissolve the edges. Select the frontal outer vertices and the back ones and bevel them too. Shade smooth. Go back to edit mode and on side view select the frontal part and get it closer to the middle. Select the extra vertices and dissolve them too. That's it. You're good to go.